My name is Dr. Jason McKeown, and our company is called Neurovalens, and we're a medical device company based here in Belfast. Neurovalens was established in 2013, but it was really actually laid into 2014 before we started ramping up right to where we are now. We're about to take our first product to market. And our first product is called Modius, and it's actually the world's only wearable device which actively helps you reduce your body fat. My background's in medicine, so really I have absolutely no, prior to this I had no business experience at all. So I thought it was amazing that I could just ring someone at a Vest NI, and that started the whole ball rolling and to just find out a little bit more about my company. And we looked at what support really was available for me, and it was almost like a sort of stepwise progression. So right at the very start, you know, we got some funding put in place to look at really, really early prototypes. And then we stepped that right up. I was actually a member of the Propel program in 2015. That was almost like a year long sort of, it's like mentorship and business education. And then after that, actually, we moved then into where we're just finishing with the R&D funding to actually take the product, I suppose, from more of a sort of advanced concept right through to market. Propel program was fantastic, I would say it. Whenever we started that at the end of 2014, we were pretty naive, and my education around business just wasn't fantastic. But by the end of that, with the support and the mentorship and looking at all the other businesses and business cases, I really found that it accelerated my growth. And actually, after that had completed, the company was just in a much better position. So we had a trade mission to Arab Health in Dubai, and then we also had a trade mission to the west coast of the US. Now we have strong links to the west coast of the US, so actually being out there and really just learning about the market has put us in a fantastic position now that we want to launch there. The technology that we use, we actually license from the University of California in San Diego, and we do a lot of clinical and medical research out there. But we wanted to keep the base of the company here in Belfast because of the support that InvestNI actually gives us. But on top of that, the workforce here, the skill set, and actually just the high quality of manufacturing is something that we're delighted to be involved with, and we certainly want to keep the base of our business here in Belfast. I would say the support that we've received so far has been invaluable. You know, we're coming at this from, you know, no experience in business right through now to a company that is just about to launch a product. And the support from InvestNI from beginning to now, and I hope future support as well, has just been fantastic. A lot of people just assume it's sort of funding, but actually there's a lot more to it than that. You know, we had sort of mentorship and contacts as well as the funding, and I feel that all of that together is really what has taken us from a prototype to a market-ready product. So we want to really grow the company now as we go out to the market and launch our first product. So that is something that we're really, really excited about. Following that, then we will be looking at, you know, increasing the size of the company here in Belfast. So that would be looking at jobs, but also looking at new R&D projects. And again, that is something that we want to keep inside Northern Ireland and hopefully get the great support that we've always had from InvestNI.